I had started with trigonometric identities. I had done in the first part some of them. This is the second sequel. I am following the book R.S. Agarwal and some parts of M.L. Agarwal.